Welcome to Zio, the hottest place in New York.
So I need a new place to work.
You're lying.
No, I just can't remember
the name. You can't remember the name of the place you recently worked? You're a bad liar.
Shut up.
Are you wearing panties?
Never.
We're not a pub, Carlo. We're doing high in Italian gastronomy.
Yes, yes, but I can't live on a fucking Coke Zero, you know? I need a food.
What is the meaning of this look, huh?
Soldier pour the summer of hot boiling water over me.
I can say I totally decided what to do with my life. But I'm getting there. I no longer cry. Only occasionally normal amount. Up to half an hour. Seldom longer, but I feel much better afterwards. And then I don't remember why I cry. But I do feel relieved. I'm no longer that bored. I always find a way to entertain myself. I don't think about the past that much. I don't think about the future either. It's almost zen. Nothing else but now. I go shopping often. Shopping gives me some rest from life. And I'm off to get married. A nice man. Looking for a wife. We met on the internet. But he writes beautiful letters, concise but to the point. I cry every time.